Hey, can I get a cab?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Sounds good. Textile City.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke inn.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know. Get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. A little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters.
They're everywhere.
Can I get a cab out to me?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
All right, thanks. Hey.
Hey, I need a cab.
Of course.
Sound messed up.
Nah, I kicked the pipe. JB too. For real this time. Can you cover one more job, boo? Just till he get out of the sickness.
God damn it. Okay, last time. Can I get a cab right away?
Unfortunately, we got no cabs.
Yeah, I'll take that.
10-4, copy that. Clear after you.
Finally! I called you people like an hour ago!
You gotta watch out, fool!
Just get me to a mechanic. I still don't have time for this right now. Seriously unacceptable response time. I'm just saying.
Shit, you can get out and walk if you don't like it.
Whoa, simmer down, buddy. I'm not blaming you, per se. You're just the little man. I know that. I'm just saying, there has to be accountability. Not at the drudge level, but up top. I keep posting negative reviews online, and it's like nobody reads them. I know they don't. I get daily stats. You know, I've been towed 3 times in the last month, and the quickest response was 47 minutes. I'm just saying, maybe they need a new system.
Or maybe you need a new car.
Like I say, I'm not blaming you. My problem's with the mule driver, not the mule.
Enough. All right, you need to shut the hell up, homie.
Did you drive? Well, we made it. I won't mention you on the complaint form.
What's cracking?
Not your ass, I hope. I covered that job, all right? Now stay off the rock. You feel me?
I'm high on life now, baby. It's a new dawn.